Isn't it awesome to make a project in which you can control your room light or fan using your computer? So in this video, we are gonna make the same. The first component which I have used is Arduino Nano. Of course, you can use Arduino Uno or Arduino Mega. The second component was a 2-channel relay module. You can use a 5-channel relay module or 6-channel relay module according to your need. And the third one is the 12-volt power supply. Again, you can use any power supply of 12-volt. Now, this was time to breadboard all the components. So as you can see here, I have connected my relay module to the Arduinos. So the connection here is quite simple. Actually, you have to power your relay module from a 12-volt power supply, and you can use any digital pin to trigger the relay module. As you will be using the USB source to power up the Arduino Nano, so don't forget to common the ground of Arduino and the 12-volt power supply. By this time, the hardware was almost ready, and I started writing code in the Arduino's IDE. So as you can see, the code is quite simple. Actually, you have to turn on and turn off the LED according to the data on USB port. Again, to make an interface on your computer, I have used a processing software. So in this software, I have simply drawn a rectangle of 800x800. And I have simply sent the value 1 or 0 on the USB port. Again, I will be providing the link of the these codes in the description below. So whenever I press the mouse in the rectangle, the data will be sent to Arduino through USB port, and the color changes accordingly as I have written in the code. So if 1 is sent, the color will be green, and if 0 is sent, the color will be red and the light will be turned off. So by this time, the project was almost complete. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.